basking blissfully in the Basque country. Well, isn't that what you're meant to do here? San Sebastian, or Donostia as it is called here, is a little town on the water's edge. They have their own traditions, their own culture and identity, which is completely different from the rest of Spain. The old town, called Part Vieja, is a place where you can go shopping in the day and bar hopping at night. Try out some different pinchos, which are little morsels of hot cuisine, and maybe some chacoli, which is dry white wine, which is known for in this region. San Sebastian is also famous for its spectacular gastronomy and have many restaurants known for their local and fusion cuisine. They also have the most number of Michelin star restaurants per square meter, second in line only to Tokyo. So when you're here, you may lay on the beach, La Concha Beach, during the day. Maybe visit La Perla, which is a thalasso therapy center known all throughout Europe for its seawater baths, and work out an appetite to indulge in the city's delicious flavors.